It's getting very windy. I've got two 400 watt lights plugged in and it's running the battery pretty low, but the turbine's still going ballistic. So yeah, even though the battery's regularly running pretty low, it's still putting the juice in. That's the only way to slow the turbine down.